Hello students, welcome to my channel. Let us solve a problem from grade 2019, question 46. The application rate of an 18 nozzle hydraulic sprayer is 1120 liter per hectare. The nozzle spacing and forward speed are 400 millimeter and 3.4 kilometer per hour. The operating pressure is 2.1 megapascal and the pump efficiency is 60%. If 10% of the pump output power is used for agitating the liquid, the power needed to operate the sprayer in kilowatt is less. So let us solve this. So this is a hydraulic sprayer. So you have to find out the power needed to operate the sprayer. So what are the things are given? First of the width of the nozzle given. So width of the sprayer you have to find out. Let it W, which is equivalent to number of nozzles in the boom into nozzle spacing. We know. So the here actually number of nozzles is given 18 and nozzle spacing is given as 0.4 meter. So therefore the total width of the sprayer is 7.2 meter. And forward speed is given. So forward speed, that it is given 3.4 kilometer per hour, which is equivalent to 3.4 by 3.6 meter per second. So it's better to keep it in meter per second. Now also it is given the application rate. Let it be. Application rate is given. So application rate, let it AR, that is given is 1120 liter per hectare, which is equivalent to 1.12 divided by into 10 to the power minus 4. That is meter cube per meter square, you can say. Meter cube per meter square of area, you can say. In this case, meter cube per meter square. Now, required discharge you have to find out. So, required discharge to maintain the application rate, let it Q. So, that is equal to width into speed into that is application rate. So, application rate, everything is known. So width is 7.2 meter into S is 3.4 by 3.6 meter per second into 1.12 into 10 to the power minus 4 meter cube per meter square. If you see properly, then meter meter square cancelled out, so meter cube is remains. So therefore in meter cube per second, so therefore the required discharge will be equal to this much, that is 7.2 into 3.4 into 1.12 into 10 to the power minus 4 divided by 3.6. So let's do not calculate, later on we'll put there directly, so everything will be cancelled out. Once at once you can just calculate it. So this is meter cube per second. So now also it is saying 10% of motor power, which comes from the discharge, is required to agitate the liquid. So therefore, just we take the excess discharge. So total discharge should be at least 10% plus 100. So this is 110. So 1.1 into Q. That is required. The required discharge should be this much. So that will be equal to, again just multiply there. The total discharge should be equal to 1.1 into 7.2 into 3.4 into 1.12 into 10 to the power minus 4 divided by 3.6. That is meter cube per second. Now discharge. Now also the operating pressure is given. Operating pressure. So that is, let it del PP is given 2.1 megapascal, which is equivalent to 2.1 into 10 to the power 3 kilopascal. Kilopascal we can write on Newton per meter square. Kilonewton per meter square, because kilowatt we have to find out power. And also given the pump efficiency. Pump efficiency is given as, let it NP, that is 60%, which is equal to 0.6. Now required input power. let it pump power. You can see that will go to QP into del PP. So TP is this one, that is 1.1 Q. This required discharge we calculated. So QP into 10 del P divided by pump efficiency. So everything you put there, so then you can get the answer directly. So therefore the answer will be 1.1 into 7.2 into 3.4 into 1.12 into 10 to the power minus 4 into 2.1 into 10 to the power 3. So it's easy. So 10 to the power 3 you can cancel out here. So only 10 to the power minus 1 will be there, divided by 3.6 into 0.6. So it will be easy then. So therefore the answer directly you can calculate to get the answer, that is 2.932 kilowatt. So this is the power required by the motor to run the pump. So the pump efficiency is given, then the first you have to find out the discharge, multiply by the pressure, divide by the efficiency, you can get the power required by the motor. Therefore the answer will be 2.932 kilowatt. Hope you understand this. Please like and subscribe to my channel.